is Annalise. And this is
Genevieve.
And this is
Eli.
And we are going to be doing the Dream Builder by Magnetic Toys. And I got this from my grandparents. Thank you, Lita and Papa. We want to do a Dream Builder, so let's get to it.
The challenge will be about, like, whoever will build stuff, and Eli has to figure out who wins, and so...
So he'll be kind of like the judge?
Yeah, the judge.
Oh, that's cute.
And let's get right to it.
Eli, are you ready to be judging?
Yeah!
What is that thing that you built there?
This is a robot, but...
It's a robot? Wait, no, this one. Is that a car? Is that that car?
Yeah.
That is so cool.
I made this robot so big so I can... So I can look at it and build it, so...
Who do you think is going to win? Genevieve or Genevieve?
Genevieve!
Oh no, maybe she made you wrong. Let's see. Let's see. Are you a lucky guy to have two sisters? Do you like having two sisters? Yeah?
No.
Why? Because you get
hey.
Girls?
Yeah.
Go ahead, guys. Go ahead, let's see.
Oh, okay. So what the challenge what I will be doing is...
And I'm going to be doing, like, a rocket.
Shit. All right, let's see. I'm excited. Go ahead.
Okay.
I'm very excited. Let's see who's gonna win.
Difficult.
Is it easy to put the pieces together?
No,
does it fit together?
Oh, yes.
Oh, okay.
So it's magnetic.
Oh, that's pretty neat. I never seen a toy like that.
Me neither. Well, is it a race now? Yeah.
Yeah.
No, you guys have to be fast, though.
I'm trying.
The poor audience, our friends are gonna be bored waiting.
Okay.
I'm trying.
Guys, who do you think is going to win? Genevieve or Genevieve?
Comment down below.
You guys,
can I use one of your pieces?
No.
Yes, come on, be nice.
I worked so hard on this.
Done.
And I'm done.
Yeah.
This.
Okay, Eli.
All right, which one do you like better?
My rocket or Gigi's house?
Gigi's house.
So, guys, what do you think who you like better, the house or the rocket? Comment down below. Let's see. Ooh, that's
well,
so
I think
cool.
My rocket's gonna win. No, I think my house.
Say bye, guys. See you later.
Bye.